Doctors, thank you so much. We're very, very excited to have you here tonight, Doctors. Listen, we've heard that somebody made some very amazing discoveries recently, and we brought a group of biology students with us. We'd love to find out a little bit more info, and we're very excited to be able to announce this too soon. One of you will be gracing the cover of National Geographic next month. We're very, very excited for this. Now, I'm not going to be able to go to every single one of you, but who wants to let me know about their animal right away? I'm going to start here. I'm going to jump on that. Right here. Your name, Doctor?
Shulfin.
What was it?
Shulfin.
Shulfin. What's the type that is a Shulfin man?
It's a shark and a dolphin.
Kind of predator prey thing going on there. That's pretty cool. Can we, you know what? I'd love to find one of these in a while. Can I hear its mating call real quick? Thank you, Doctor. That poor animal. I'm going to jump over here right here. Your name, Doctor?
Emily?
Yeah? Did you say Emily? Emily, what is the animal you discovered? Like it's colored green? Oh, that's different. Can we hear his mating call real quick? Thank you, Doctor. I appreciate it. Your name's
Anna.
Anna, what's the animal you discovered, Anna?
Dogfit.
What was it?
Dogfit.
Dogfit?
Like an elephant.
Dog, no, no. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Can I hear his mating call real quick? Thank you, Doctor. I appreciate it. Your name, Doctor?
Brooke.
What's the animal you discovered, Brooke?
A crocodile.
It's a crocodile, man.
It's a crocodile and a fruit fly.
A crocodile mixed with an insect? That's kind of horrifying, I gotta be honest with you. Can we hear its mating call?
It's like, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Thank you, Doctor. I appreciate your research. Thank you. I'm gonna go right here. You're gonna go
back? Courtney.
See what he's gonna go to.
A trollophant.
Trollophant,
yeah. Eternal and
elephant. Alright, that's interesting. Can we hear its mating call?
How?
See, I'm just going back.
Chilla.
Chilla? Walla and a chinchilla. That actually sounds like the world. Can we hear his baby bubble?
It's like,
that's what you got. What's your name, Doctor?
Emily.
See, I'm just going back.
A donkey, a dog, and a horse.
That just sounds like a great pet, I gotta be honest with you. Can we hear his baby bubble? Thank you, Doctor. Your name, Doctor?
Montana.
What's your name, just going back to Montana?
A monkey.
It's a lucky mate.
A lion and a
monkey. That sounds really horrible, but also a little vicious. Can we hear its mating call real quick?
It's like,
thank you, Doctor. I appreciate that. Your name, Doctor? See, I'm just coming back to me.
Taka monkey.
Taka monkey. What's exactly a taka monkey mate?
Taka to a monkey.
That sounds kind of cool. Kind of adorable. Can we hear its mating call? Thank you, Doctor. Thank you for your research. I appreciate that. Your name, Doctor? See, I'm just going to
Dr.
Rudel. Rudel? What is that? Is a Rudel name?
Half rat, half Rudel.
I could have been adorable. I don't know about the whole rat. I'm impressed. I am impressed. This is an incredible discovery. But you know what? I just think for sanitary purposes, we should hear its mating call. Can we hear its mating call?
Spur.
A little confused animal, it sounds like. But no, I appreciate the research, Dr. What?
Half bark, half rat sound.
Thank you, Doctor. Thank you for the research. Really appreciate it. Your name, Doctor?
Jacob.
Jacob, what's the animal you start having, Jacob?
It's called a cheetah.
Cheetah. What type is a cheetah name?
It's a terrifying mixture of a shark and a cheetah.
Really? So is this amphibious? Is it a little more? What is that?
It does both. It's like a really fast cheetah, but it has a shark tail.
That is just every nightmare I could possibly imagine. You know, I would love to hear its mating call.
It's like, hold on.
Run!
Yeah, you can hear it.
I can imagine. Thank you so much for the research, Jacob. I really appreciate that. Listen, I think I know who made it on the cover of National Geographic, and I'm pretty sure that person got me on the scene. Try it again. Okay, yeah, right here. Try not there, it's not working right. Oh, there's something stuck in the barrel. Let me do that.
Damn, I'm doing all the way down.